down the far sideline. It is incomplete off the fingertips of Zay Jones.
Here's Curry with a high bounce pass.
Did you see Young?
Minshew unloads. Pass is caught. And then a big hit delivered.
C-Sheck was demoted in August. Throw down his second base. Is it ready? It's time to get Nelson Cruz.
Watch Baez right before he gets the throw. Already congratulating Molina.
Extending the play. He's going to try and run for it. Leaps, gets spun around down to the 20-yard line. Where will they spot the football? It looks like he's short by a yard.
Probably closer to the 20 and a half, right? Because it's tucked in his right arm. Right inside.
Away. Look out. Hodgson coming. Oh, no! Gavrik right over top of Dom.
What is
he going to get a tripping penalty? What's he going to get?
Highlights around the world. Boo! Gavrik couldn't do it. He's got his head up at the last.
Under pressure, loses the ball, and it's picked up by Oakland, by Newhouse, and then Newhouse loses the ball. And a whole bunch of Dolphin jerseys are there in Miami.
Stanton drives it. Left field, absolutely crushed, and out of Dodger Stadium.
You don't see that every night. They're used to getting souvenirs out there. Fastball, middle in, absolutely crushed.
Lakers Kuzma. Oh, that goes in!
Clutterbuck, Alex Burrow's got the head up at the last minute, spun around, saw it coming. And look at Burrow. Yeah, okay, missed me.
Bouncing ball fielded at the 25.
Oh, you gotta be kidding.
Oh, look at this. This is Dan Connolly, the right guard. The right guard. Still going to the 4-yard line.
That's unbelievable.
Hey, Dan.
Special teams, and boy, did it show up there. Look at the big guy with the move. He's going to cut back. That is the loaf of bread carry.
He was on a couch just a week ago.
And stay-at-home
dad
on the couch.
How about this play, my
Edward? What do you think he's going to do?
He's going to pitch it. Guys, these guys practice this in practice. I was there. I played on this team. This
Ooh, nice move by Williams. He got three white jerseys in the air.
I don't think he realizes what he...
Here's the throw from Harper, not in time. Here's one of them, and the Dodgers lead.
First down on the Tampa Bay 48 for Breeze. Going to the air again and going deep downfield. And the pass caught by Joseph Morgan. And Morgan gets over for the touchdown.
Joe Morgan goes right by him. Touchdown, Saints.
Only the third catch of the year for Morgan, but he earlier.
Pretty good throw by Anderson, but Baez make it all the way to third base. Obviously, he can't afford to make third out at third base.
Bergeron fans on a pass. Stephen steals, and he'll ice it. Oh, at least I thought he was gonna until he blew it. That's unbelievable. Here come the Oilers the other way, and Hemsky's loose. Hemsky, he scored! Can you believe what we just saw?
Ridiculous thing I've ever seen. Patrick Stephen, you should be embarrassed for what you just did. That does not belong in the National Hockey League.
Little pop-up. Lee will take it himself. Made that look easy.
That was a rather nonchalant.
Ref, the
get excited, will you?
Really his signature home run.
Wow! Home run, razzle dazzle!
How he hasn't been.
Oh, that's a thing of beauty. Like my high school coach said.
The big hole. Ball comes out again, but the Panthers have it. It's Ed Dixon.
He grabbed it in the air, and it's going to be a Panther touchdown.
It's away from Ninkovich. He's saw 30 yards from the line of scrimmage. This is going to be a monster
Young steps up and throws long for Skaith. The tight end juggles and it's intercepted. Picked off by Devontae Davis, and Davis of the Dolphins. Finally drilled at the 25-yard line by Vince Young. How about the hit by Young? Making
the game. Swings away. Ray Durham to second for one. And over to third base, turning the corner, and he's picked it off. That is a double play to end the inning.
On the move, 10, 5, diving, lost the football, recovered in the end zone by the Jets. It is
attempting to get into the end zone, break the plane. The ball is clearly out before he crosses.
And it is a five-man rush. Manziel retreats. Look at this. He's still on his feet and heaves it deep.
Kyle Flood screaming at the officials. Gilbert needs to convert this pass for 2 points. He's scrambling in deep trouble. He's going to have to heave this to the end zone to have any chance to get this game into overtime. He does. Opposite field. Johnson's open. Did he make the grab? It bounced. Yes! It counts. It's a 2-point conversion.
Putting in to set the tone early in this ballgame.
Curry trying to draw the foul. Still gets it to go. Steph Curry. Leaning left to try and draw the contact. Another one of those circles.
And it's going to be rattled out and down the ice. This is bouncing into the net!
Never seen this before. Here goes the bouncing puck. Follow the tennis ball. One, two, three, four, five bounces. And then right over the glove, and it completely takes a right turn.
Martinez in trouble, reverses, trying to break contain, Martinez up the sideline, still running, look at him, Taylor Martinez, what a run, he's got a lane, Martinez, wow, Taylor Martinez, touchdown Huskers, what an athlete, 76 yards.
Just a splitter that hung.
Oh, Manny Machado, hello, and records the out.
Just a short hop. Didn't exactly set.
Baseball stadium. A foot backhanded by Colby, and they get Tony Kemp. That's a veteran move right there.
Backhand.
Back to Lowry. Now to Ibaka. Thought about a pass. Thought about a shot. And cans a triple.
What was he hesitating for? That's his third shot.
That's right. Maybe just so it looks good.
Nice diving catch made at midfield by Rob Gronkowski. Gets up and moves still forward. Still going down the side.
Clutch free throws in a row.
Yeah, but they're going to use their 24. Oh, that's the ball is live.
Volley! Banks it home. And it's a one-point game.
Tucker fell asleep on the inbound pass.
Lofts it up. Has O'Grady. First down. Inside the 40. He's still on his feet. Down to the 30. Are you kidding me? He's going to take it to the end zone. What a job by Cheyenne O'Grady. 62 yards.
Eric Johnson to clear. Duchesne upended by Orloff. Offensively, Duchesne full blast. Up and over you go. All of that and more to come with the NHL on CSN. Superman in D.C.
DeRozan drives in, gives it up. Van Vliet back in. A three. No good. DeRozan in and out. 3 seconds. Tip in Valanciunas. That won't go. There's a lid on the rim. Timeout called. Cavaliers secure the rebound.
Here's the blitz.
Under pressure. And he threw it and it got picked midfield.
Point it comes. Dalid checked.
An opportunity for McDavid with an empty net. Connor McDavid hits the post. McDavid hits the post on the empty net.
This time as Gramson skies one to left center. And Davis.
Yeah, it's coming. And then he kicked it.
Oh, my goodness.
The tailback. Breeze swings it out to post. The ball is knocked to pass. And a crunching hit put on by Sheldon Brown.
Blows his punch. Brandon Fields struggled earlier. Got the wet ball away. Alan Rossum going to walk up. And it looks like it's on a tee.
Boy.
If you tee the ball up, you couldn't put it any better.
You can go for the pin today.
Ground ball. Escobar with a glove flip, barehanded reception and throw by Zobrist, and the
Escobar with a hit.
On second and seven, Manziel leaps over a guy, still on his feet. Manziel, Labhart, touchdown Aggies!
Manziel leaps over a guy, still on his feet.
Lots of time for Roethlisberger. The check down to Bell, almost always a good option. Does he go out of bounds? No whistle, no signal.
Five to shoot. A minute and a half to play. That's a bomb!
Oh, my gosh!
Ridiculous! Damian Lillard!
Curry recovers, shot clock winding down. Curry's going to have to put it up, launches it up, shot clock. Oh, he knocks it down!
This shot. Steph Curry handling, recognized the clock is dwindling down. It actually looked beautiful in the air.
3-2 pitch, and Kinsler hits it hard. And Cano with a backhand play, the throw to first is in time. What a play by Robinson Cano.
Flip throw from Cano. Here's a howdy partner for you.
Throws it down for Ramos, and it is it intercepted? They say Cole has the feet down.
Ball hangs in the air. McCourty knows he can't get down.
Thunder, and then the throw underneath the Hall. Boy, look at him, like a cat.
Look
now
at
he's
that.
In the clear.
Oh, no.
Is this enormous? What a brilliant play again. That was artistry, and he.
By Dante. Tate in the backfield. Shaw. Under pressure, throws it, almost interception, here's a penalty marker down, Kevin Walker has the football.
Because Matt Schaub threw a football there that could have easily been intercepted. Jonathan Casillas had both hands on that football.
Hansen speeds in, Henrik Berhansson, and he hit his head on the post. Driven hard into the net, Yannick Hansen's going to need some help as they wave to the bench right away.
That much help or impact. Boy, driving to the net, the Curry just got a little bit delayed and that opened up.
PJ Dozier.
Murray inside, incredible.
Well, they just can't contain him out top. They're trying to trap him.
Here we go. Here we go. Dalton going for it all. Tipped in the air, caught by the Bengals, A.J. Green.
Tipped in the air, caught.
What's up?
Up there. Everybody. Now, I'm not going to say it was the center who was wrong.
8 at the 45. Murray trying to sprint out of the pocket. Bobbled up, steps up in the pocket. Uses his legs. And Murray jumping backwards, still on his feet. Look at this run. Murray, first down, Oklahoma. At the 22, it's Bolu on a run for me. Gashing through the Oregon defense, hurtling into the end zone. Touchdown, UCLA.
The Southeast 7-1 on the road against the Southeast. Oh, my. Play of the day for the Heat. Derek Jones.
There, we'll see. Third down. Wilson. Oh! High in the air. He got drilled. The ball comes loose.
And it's gonna be a home run.
will be crowned the Kia NBA Kobe Bryant All-Star MVP.
6 of 9.
Oh, my
Look
goodness.
Look at this shot by Lillard.
Oh, my goodness. Oh. That was from the NBA logo.
Oh, my goodness. What a shot.
You've got to be kidding me. People.
Dragic on the keeper. Lobs it for Jones Jr. He batted it in and drew the foul. A little volleyball for the airplane man.
He took off a little too early.